Uh-oh. Gotta sneeze.
Ah. Love when it happens right in the LP. Now, how do we get to that? Just by doing this. No, I'm not gonna collect anything of that. That's stupid. Just stepping down. Yeah, honk the horn as much as you want. You don't have any, but you still do. Now, there's another gag at Cletus' house.
I'm using my stank bomb.
Alright, well. Let's get up here. And you can see that boss camera right on the other side. Are you kidding me? Come on, you can do this. You can't! Well, now you can. Come on. Come on. There you go. Oh, there are two wasp cameras right here. One is on this side. And you get to the all the other side of the camping space here. You don't have to get up there. Come on, camera work. Do your worst. I always thought there was a gag at the Mum's house or at Moe's house. It's there, at the Mum's house.
My bikini zone's chafing!
I ain't opening it unless you have a warrant.
Wow. That is a bad boy. Let's get it on.
I need your help. My parrot, sleeping.
Sleeping. Of course it's sleeping. It's the only reasonable explanation. Let's get to that farm. You can see. Take some time to get the card, but this is the last one that we need to get. Oh, frick. Oh yeah, that thing is moving too, so... I have to time it right. Like... Now. Oh, I will shoot it, all wasp cameras completed. That is good. Very good. Very, very good. So that means we only need probably one or two gags that I missed. Think about that. Oh, come on. I was on that thing right there.
Me wanty! Oh, I wanted a peanut!
The monkey paw! Awesome sauce. Which granted three wishes.
Chest pain!
That's
all. Chest pain!
So, let's look at the level progress. So we're missing six gags. Well, first of all, we haven't visited Quickie Mart yet. So... Let's take a ride in that ghost ship. We haven't done that yet. It's just awesome. It's like the Flying Dutchman, I guess. Look at the bones just splurging out of that. The world's largest toilet, right there. I can't remember what Gax was. Hey, Carl. Let's just check how the Simpsons has. I don't know.
Must never run again.
Kick that.
Woohoo!
That's not gonna help us.
Wow, I need a disco nap.
Let's get that room.
Just a few more.
So, in the Quickie Mart, we will find Larry the Looter, we find an ATM machine, we'll find a silent alarm, we'll find the squishy machine, and Fistilicus.
Is it the future yet?
So, we could probably start in buying some stuff. I'm buying that dirt thingy. I'm buying that evil thingy, and one of my most favorite character outfits in this game is Homer the Donut, because it's just so funny how he looks. And he has been eating himself. So let's look at the level progress. Still missing on one gag. Well, at least we're just running like...
Ouch! My bikini zone's
like an eating
chafing
donut. Which is a plus. It's a win-win situation. In that matter. Now this car is very bad.
I did do it.
I like the sound effect. So, I actually didn't activate anything in the Simpsons house, did I?
Ow, my metal skull.
Yes! Thank you. So, the only thing that we have to finish now is...
Let's roll!
All the races and bonus missions. Before, we gotta buy a specific car, which I really like. Because we have a lot of money and we're gonna spill it now. One of the most awesome things that you can finish right here is the bonus mission spinners. Although no. If you finish all the three races here, the car
guy,
that you get is pretty nice.
Car?
So let's get the hover bike for 1,000.
You just gotta
and
help old skill up.
750 for the hers. Let's see. I can give you a quick update on. You can get this open wheel race car, which is not very tough. So I guess I could buy the Chaser down. It doesn't look too bad. That's a lot of shit to do. The zombie car. The hover bike. Pretty nice. And hers.
Can you come and get me? I'll pay you in back rubs.
hers. So, which is basically the police car. I just love how his head is just outside of that thing. So, let's get it on with it.
Hey, zombie! Are you working at the DMV now? Brains! Thank you. I do have nice brains.
Time trail.
Brains! Brains!
5 laps, 1 minute. Very, very slow. You can make it anyway.
Eat my dust! Learn to drive, you dumbass.
Woohoo!
Lap
number a lean, mean speed
lap number
thingy.
3. Where's that repair thingy? I wanted to have it hit, like, every round. Easy peasy. Last round. You don't get stuck on that ladder here. Fire escape.
Watch it, I almost filled my Sunday.
Don't worry about it, Omar. We got it, right here.
In your face!
Yes, in your face indeed. Let's go and talk to Smithers.
Mr. Smithers, can you help me out? There's some scary, weird, godless, fascinating stuff going on.
Not now, Simpson. Mr. Burns wants me to run some errands, but I have a brunch date. You know how it is.
Whatever, that's just right. Give me the mission. Sweet!
Let's do that again. Not this way.
Bouncy bouncy! Here you go, Mr.
Go, Homer.
Beat it, you bum!
Woohoo! Alright!
Let's talk to Smithers. Let's be cunning and tilt
Doc
that car
Wonderstein
like this.
Tooth powder.
Thanks, Simpson. Mr. Burns doesn't have teeth anymore, but it makes him feel young when I rub this on his gums. The things we do for love.
Uh-huh. Gross. What next? I'm a lean, mean speed thingy!
Wow, okay. I guess you have to couple, like, driving
I'm
and stuff.
I'm soaring like a candy wrapper in an updraft!
With your jumping and running.
Whee!
No! To get things done pretty quickly.
Ooh, the vibration's tickling my feet!
So, Smithers, got anything else? Come on.
What does he need this for?
Mr. Burns likes to vote odiosercise every morning. It keeps his muscles from falling off the bone.
Hey, great. Gotta go. I am too smart. I am too smart. S-M-R-T.
You can now get Mr. Burns' limo.
Eat my gun.
Now, this is not a very good thing, so that's why I'm not even showing that to you. To the next race.
I blame society.
Oh, me too.
Oh, I forgot my mission. If I win this, you have to promise not to eat my brains.
No! Deal!
You don't have any brains anymore because you're a freaking donut.
Brains!
Very well.
Let's do this thing!
So, it's very nice because we have this police car now, and till now, we only had problems.
Damn it! I dropped my kebab!
Never mind, I was just talking crap.
Nothing lasts forever. possessions are fleeting. I'm a lean, mean speed thingy. You're not gonna get more?
No.
It was like that.
Getting
when I
back.
Got here.
Now we'll do that twice.
Ooh, the vibration's tickling my feet.
No.
Ow, my ass! As soon as I'm done scratching myself,
you have to be careful not to get run over by all
your
those asses. Because first of all, it's no problem if you're first, but...
Eat my dust! Nothing lasts forever.
There comes a time in a race when you wish you hadn't had so many accidents. This basically applies to every race that you're driving here. But in this long race, it's essential
sure
to stay alive. Well, at least
where
you get the repair thingy right here.
USA! USA! 2, 4, 6, 8, you suck, I'm great, da-da-da-da, you are the
no,
one I
we
hate.
We can drive faster, because it's safe to drive here. We can hit the paddles. So if you are first, you also get the privilege of getting that wrench to repair your car. Because it's not
mistakes were made.
Responding
ow,
so fast.
My head.
Well, if you're on the third, whatever. You know what I'm saying, right? So the actual competitor behind me is that boat, and the boat's not very good.
I'm a lean, mean speed thingy.
Shortcut, by the way. The only shortcut that you can take on this.
Take that!
Alright. Yeah, saw that coming. Easy as apple pie. Well, to be honest, I don't know how to do apple pie. I actually never did it, because my sister always does that for me. I repair a computer and she makes some nice apple pie for me. Or whatever I want to. Like waffles.
In your face!
Woohoo!
2 out of 3 races completed. Nicely done. And the very last race at Springworts School of Magicry.
Okay, Living Dead.
I actually never saw that.
And get back to trying to kill each other.
Sounds like plan.
Wow. Continue.
Brain. Brain. Brain.
Checkpoint race. Go.
He used the cheat code.
Nah, he didn't. We're just much faster now.
Coming through! Damn
there's
it, I dropped
actually where you can
learn
save up
drive,
some time. This is the only race where you have something like this. Full speed ahead. Oh.
Go! Dead. Hurt.
Nearly hit it.
Out of control! As soon as I'm done scratching myself, your history!
Well, I have to be careful if the end is really at the call plant, or if you have to, well, take the road back, but nope, we're done.
I'm so talented, and good looking.
You can now get the open wheel racer, and let's look at the level progress. Fully 100%. Nicely done. Just showing you that. Where is it? Oh yeah, I was thinking about who the Glowback Scorpio boy was. It was Hank Scorpio. Hover car. Open wheel racing car.
Can you come and get me? I'll pay you in back rubs.
Look at that. Very nice handling and very nice acceleration, but it's not very tough.
Ooh, the vibration is tickling my feet.
Isn't that awesome? Let's make a jump. Ooh, never jumped so far. So, I guess there are only a few things that we need to do. And, well, I'm buying some clothes just for the shit of it, and some cars. And if I run out of money,
I wanted a peanut. I have no insurance.
That's my problem, because I actually don't want a full 100%. I just want the 100% on things that are really achievable without, well, wasting like 5 hours of grinding for coins. So we have to buy.
The man's real bad.
Oh, but it's only for customers. We can buy the Moomoo. And this is what he looks like. And we can buy the Chosen One, which is a really nice costume, I guess. I love it. So what else do we need to buy in this level? Two more cars. Which really suck a lot. But who cares about this?
Oh, I swallowed my gum!
What?
Actually, old Gil is on the other side of town. So let's go there. If you think this is very boring, please stick around. There's something still coming up, which I haven't shown you yet. And I guess I'm gonna, well...
This was the highlight of my life.
Oh, out of control!
Do it
just
right
call
after.
Me Air Homer!
Thank you for interrupting. Right after I bought all the vehicles
hey,
right here.
Excellente!
How are you?
Hey!
It feels strange driving that car because it's very slow.
Lousy, rotten, karmic retribution.
Okay, hello, Gil.
The wolf is at old Gil's door.
Let's buy the Duff truck. And let's buy...
Guy, you're gonna buy a car?
The surveillance van. And as you can see, we're on 100%. Very nice. Let's select level 2. This is where the extra comes in. Remember a reason why we should even be so eager to... Well, maybe I'm gonna show you that in level 3. Damn. Let's get that car that I want. Not the honor roller. That's okay.
Wouldn't be too much trouble. I really need a new car.
Where can I buy the cars? I know.
Oh, this is too cool for school.
On the other side.
Spines don't bend that way.
If you say so.
I am so sick of this.
Are you? Because I'm not. Oh yeah, this is the horn. Awesome, right? So let's buy cars. Da-da. At old Gil.
You just gotta help old Gil out.
The limo. And
the wolf is at old Gil's door.
The fire truck. Where do we buy clothing? Let me think. Think harder. Oh, where is Carter?
Yo, lift.
Please.
Now? Please? Eat my dust, dust eaters.
Probably, oh, at Moe's. Yeah. And this is a chance of you seeing how fragile this thing is. And how fast on the other side. Whoa. Too fast.
Time for some road rage, Bart Simpson style.
I guess if you get, well, followed by the police, they might be able to catch up with that speed.
Pick it up here, people!
That's the Gaga talking. At most, we can buy two more clothings. The football board. And as you can see, I'm pretty much running out of money. Although I pretty much, yeah, I picked up everything there's. Now, how do you get enough money to buy all that other shit? Well, let me show you. You can only get single coins by running over trees and stuff like that. So, level progress on here is also 100%. Let's go to level 3. And here, my dear friends, you get a very special bonus thing. Remember all that cards that we had? And remember the first time we were here? Well, you can give all the cards that you collected, which we all have, to the comic book guy. And you get this.
A complete set! Ooh, I think I just formatted my pants!
Really? Now you can talk to the squeaky teen voice guy. And... well, let's get Molly Bustace car, I guess. At the cinema. And you get a free issue and scratchy movie out of it. Isn't that awesome? Yes, it is.
I hope these are recyclable.
Well, I hope too. Itchy and Scratchy, 500 yen. Oh. What? Oh, there he is. Hello. With a big moral, that kiss happens to you when you take too many steroids. So, well, that's basically it. And, yeah, we're pretty much finished with the game. So, I really hope you liked seeing this particular game. Because, I guess most of you guys remember that from your youth. And if you didn't know it, you probably liked it anyway because it's just an awesome game. I would thank everyone of you, every single one of you, for your very great feedback. I had a lot of fun playing it again and watching all your feedback on that. So, please turn in for a new LP that's going to be out, I guess, after I upload this or in between or whatever. Subscribe if you haven't, but you probably have that too. And thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you on the next LP. I love you guys. Bye-bye.